All right, YouTube. It's a good since I got my box all covered up nice and back in the car, I do a quick little video of some songs for you guys. My console is currently uninstalled due to having to bolt some stuff through the floorboard to hold up my exhaust and whatnot. So everything's a little ghetto in here right now. And let's pop the trunk so you can see what's going on back there now. I took the springs off of the trunk lid, so now there's no assistance in opening it. And it's held open by a claw hammer. You know how I do. So, same basic setup as before, except now the box is all carpeted up. And the front of it, instead of going with carpet all the way around, I decided to be a little unique. Went with some black mobile tile, make it look a little cleaner up there. Still gonna make a new carpet for the back that fits around the box nicer, so you don't have all that though. Base knob up, 1000 RMS, well, more like 980 or something right now.
Thank you. Start the intro.
He says you gotta play hip hop for bass.